Hello, everyone. Luna back again with another episode of This Song Means What? And which is a channel where we take your favorite songs and we break down the lyrics to let you know what they really mean. And I have Terry back.
Hello. Nice to be here.
Yes, thank you for being here. And so we are doing, we are breaking down the lyrics to Dolly Parton's Here You Come Again. And this was your recommendation.
I love this song. I know it was one of her very early crossover hits, but I have no idea what the lyrics are about.
Gotcha. So just from the title, Here You Come Again, what do you think it's about?
Some guy that she likes a lot is coming back into her life. Maybe. I don't know.
Okay. And do you think it's a good thing, a bad thing?
I'm assuming it's a good thing.
Okay. Gotcha.
What about you? What's your assumption?
Well, I know the song very well. I'm a big lyrics person.
You're so good at lyrics.
I'm a big lyrics person. A lot of people ask me, like, how is it that you know that song already? It just came out. But I'm a huge lyrics person. I kind of know. But just like the last song, you had a different interpretation that made me question everything. So maybe this will happen again on this one. All right. Let's find out. Here we go. What do you think so far?
It's somebody that turns her life upside down, that she's finally getting her stuff together, but here he comes again and she knows she's vulnerable to him.
Yeah.
So she's already knows this person well.
Mm-hmm. And she says, just like you've done before, and wrap my heart around your little fingers. Yeah, so she
falls
knows.
For him every time.
Ooh,
that's what I'm getting so far.
Yeah, so let's see. Come on, Dolly, you can do it. You can do it. Fight it. Fight it. So,
I think he's one of those love him and leave him types that's been broke her heart a million times already.
Yes.
And then always shows back up.
And I have to say, I think in this one in particular, I think there's a line that's incorrect. She says, you look into my eyes, and the lyric is, and lie those pretty lies. Yeah. And, yes, so yeah. Yes, you're absolutely
he's
right.
He manipulates her and worms his way back in because she's so hooked on him.
And she knows it. Yeah. That's the thing. I don't know what it is about human nature where you know what's happening. You know they're lying. You know they're bad for you, but
she's in love.
Yeah, yeah. Can you relate?
Yeah, yeah.
Me too.
Sure.
Me too. All right, here we go.
She has no defense against him. She knows. She knows he's good looking. He bats his eyes, starts lying to her, and she's a sucker for it all over again.
And something about the tone of the song and the way she's singing it, it makes me feel like, yes, he's bad for her and everything, but it's nothing that crosses the line like abusive in any way. It's he's a mess because she seems almost happy. About it, like, here you are, looking better than a body has the right to, which is my favorite line of the whole song.
And I'm going to get by just fine. I was finally getting my act together without you, but here you are again, and I'm going to let you right back in.
Yeah. Yeah.
So.
Yeah. And she's such a good songwriter. Like, yeah. This says so much. Yep, all you got to do is smile that smile so she knows, you know. And I guess, do you think that this person, like, they had a relationship at one time or just sort of a
I think quasi? He's in and out of her life over and over again. So he's one of those boyfriends that just keeps coming back. But he likes his own space and leaves and does whatever he wants. But when he's ready to come back, he worms his way in.
Mm-hmm.
When she should say no, not even open the door to him.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And, so all you got to do is smile that smile. There go all my defenses. Leave it up to you in a little while. You're messing up my mind and filling up my senses. So she is getting a benefit out of him being around because he, I guess, emotionally treats her well, like says all those lies and, oh, you're the only one, and says everything that she's needing at that moment.
Until he leaves again.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, so we were talking right before the song how you said, okay, this is probably a good thing. And I was like, yeah, okay, yeah, well, we'll see. So is it a good thing that he's back?
Kind of. Yeah. I'm not really opposed to it because she's getting so much benefit when he's there. Here I go, I assume, means she's throwing caution to the wind. She's
like,
all back in. The chemistry's so good that she's 100% back in every time he shows back up.
Yeah. Yeah, and I know, like, from personal experience with me, you know, it's like when that person shows up, like, you get all those feelings again that you felt a long time ago, and it just, like, hits you like a brick, and you're like, hi, and then you pretend like you're upset, and you kind of are, but...
Glad to see him, too.
Yeah, yeah. Is it a terrible feeling? I was going to say, it's a terrible feeling, but it's not. It's... I don't know, like... Because it brings back so many memories, and then you feel all those flood of emotions again, knowing that they're bad for you.
Right.
Yeah. So.
She'll survive. She'll be fine.
I think so, too. The way the song goes and the way she writes it, it's like, when he leaves, she's going to be fine.
Are we 100% sure Dolly wrote this one?
I think she writes all of her songs. Yeah. So anyway, there you go, everyone. Dolly Parton's Here You Come Again. I want to thank Terry for being.
Thanks for having me on.
Yeah, absolutely. It was a lot of fun. And feel free to comment and give us song suggestions on any songs that you think we should break down the lyrics to. So once again, thank you for watching. And like and subscribe, of course. Thanks for watching. This song means what?
What?
What? We'll see you next time.